Welcome to downtown Los Angeles, the second game of our doubleheader tonight. The two-time defending Stanley Cup champions make their only appearance here against the LA Kings. Sidney Crosby had the puck taken away by Adrian Kempe, and now Anje Kopitar on a partial change, played it in front of his bench. It's brought along by Patrick Hornquist, who scores! Five-hole on Jonathan Quick, right along the ice. And the Penguins are off and running. 43 seconds in. Another chance develops off the stick of Hornquist right out in front. Justin Schultz at the point. He'll delay, look for a lane. Fought off by Quick. It has Pittsburgh attempted a comeback on Anaheim. The Kings and Ducks will play tomorrow night at Honda Center right here on NBCSN. Marion Gaborik swallowed by Casey DeSmith. Christian Poland, who they signed in the offseason as a free agent, played last season with Minnesota through center. In on Casey DeSmith, he'll hang on. Casey DeSmith will move it. Chris Letang anticipating Kevin Gravel, and Smith got a pad to it on a tip out in front. Kopitar from Brown, and now Adrian Kempe. Kempe crisscrossing with Brown, who has it. Dustin Brown with a button hook. A wrist shot, stopped and covered by Casey DeSmith. Now Crosby pops it out to the middle. Doughty right there, and out they come. Dustin Brown with Kopitar, shorthanded, caught by Casey DeSmith.
He wants the puck there, and the Penguins unable to get it there.
Tom Kunackle with a shot. It skitters high off the glass. No shots in the power play. Marion Gaborik through the middle. Tyler Toffoli's shot handled by DeSmith. He'll hang on. Wind it along. They start their breakout. Muzzin cross ice finding Marion Gaborik. Crisscrossing with Iafallo. He has room. His shot handled again. And it's taken back by Olimata.
And Justin Schultz just had to get a piece of that. If not, Kopitar has the breakaway.
Olimata turned out by Jonathan Quick. Pittsburgh losing last night in Anaheim 5-3. Here's a chance for Hornquist. Great save with a paddle down by Jonathan Quick. Wentz down by Gaborik. Getting back up, Nick Shore. As they attack the trailers, Gaborik turned out by Casey DeSmith.
They really settled things down. They executed what they wanted to do.
Sidney Crosby, Simone for the front, his shot. And Quick got a piece of it. He'll fire it in. Out of the corner, Simone for Crosby. Crosby holding on to it. There's Simone at the side of the goal. And Doughty got in the way. Drew Doughty making the play there. Crosby out of the corner. Schultz with a shot. And Quick got across. Sherry, Crosby in back of the goal. He'll dangle. Sherry is there. Quick said no. It's batted down by Martinez with a high stick. Jake Muzzin all the way across. Tanner Pearson through a hole. It's Lewis right in. His pass rejected beautifully. Ryan Dumoulin going down. It's loose out in front. DeSmith comes up big on Tyler Toffoli. Sidney Crosby, the pass rejected by Kevin Gravel with the boards. Hunwick's shot turned out by Quick. He'll drop it for Iafallo. His shot turned out easily by DeSmith. In back of the goal. Shore up top. Martinez now. Muzzin. His bid stopped by Casey DeSmith. The rebound. Iafallo will stretch it out. Alex Iafallo up top for Muzzin. A wrister caught and hung on to by Casey DeSmith. Chan for the front. A tight turn by Jake Gensel. All the way across. Skate the stick. Phil Kessel. Oleksiak hammers one and it's swallowed by Quick. He'll turn it to the boards. Wrestled there. Tied up by Muzzin. And played ahead beautifully by Kopitar. Lead pass. Kempe's in alone for a chance. He scores! Adrian Kempe has tied it.
Dumoulin reaches forward. And by that time, you know what? It's too late. Kempe's on his horse. And look at the patience at the end there by Kempe.
Derek Forbert, his partner now. Safe choice along the boards. Tyler Toffoli, spring pass, Pearson, he's in. A shot fought off and covered by Casey DeSmith. Red knocked down by Schultz, right in, a pass kicks around. Schultz has it in back of the goal. Justin Schultz, Riley Shane, a tough angle, shut down by Quick. Shane again up top. Riley Shane's pass for Olimata. Justin Schultz is all over it here. Inside it goes. It's Gensel in front. Quick, what a save on Riley Shane. It's available and covered up.
Quick did not know where that was at first, John. You're exactly right. That puck was free.
Back it goes. 18 seconds left in the period. A shift by Gaborik. He'll move in on Kessel. He'll circle the wagons and hold on to it. Marion Gaborik through the slot. Off skates, defended by Malkin.
seen, heard, been around.
Chris Letang, we'll get it deep. We should have an outstanding third period here. John Forslund, Jim Fox, longtime partner Bob Miller. As that chance from the flank by Dominic Simone is handled by Jonathan Quick. They've been carried by a great power play, the skill that they have. But for a team in a playoff position, they are sub-zero that way. And they score! They get one here. Evgeny Malkin through the slot. A little chop chance. And the Penguins take a 2-1 lead. And the Penguins now will lift it out to center ice, where it's knocked down by Alec Martinez. A tight turn away from Riley Sheahan. Here's Tanner Pearson. Open ice ahead. Out in front, rejected by Chris Letang. The shot taken by Trevor Lewis. And the Penguins are back out. Carl Hagelin with a bid here, fought off, available, and kicked to the outside by Hornquist. 5-on-5 we go. Here's Gabrick out in front. Taken down on the play was Trevor Lewis by Olimata. Reset here, Gabrick out in front. Oh, to Smith the Dandy off Lewis as forward goes high. Malkin has an open man. It's Chris Letang. Stretch pass, Hornquist, full flight. Over the line, the trailer's Malkin, here he comes, right through, blocked, it never got to Quick. It's available, Hornquist shot, stopped by Quick. Knocked high in the air to the corner now, and Hornquist is on it. Crosby lurking, Schultz a keep. Inside, pawed down by Sidney Crosby. Cherry in front, rolled in, Quick said no. To an open wing, Forbert for LA gets there, but he turned it over to Dominic Simone. Up top, it's Letang. A wrister off a body, blocked by Doughty. Gensel hacks at it, Quick got it, and he'll cover here. Olimata playing catch with Jamie Oleksiak. Olimata again, hinging in for a shot, stopped by Quick. Cherry's got the rebound, Gensel. Quick got a cross on him. Hurried by Doughty, off the stick of Forbert, and now Crosby will get to it. Malkin covering at the point. Lays it across for Kessel. Phil Kessel marked by Iafallo. Back for Letang. His shot off bodies. Covered again by Jonathan Quick. Broken up by Andre Kopitar. And he's pickpocketed by Hornquist. Malkin, Crosby. Here they come. Sidney Crosby, Patrick Hornquist right in. He scores! Patrick Hornquist finds a way to beat Jonathan Quick again. 3-1 Pittsburgh.
Comes all the way from behind, and it's Crosby's ability there to just hold on to the puck as he gets to the middle of the ice.
And we'll have it for you right here on NBCSN. Stays in play. Malkin turned it over to Kempe. His shot stopped by DeSmith. Alec Martinez aggressively moving up through the middle. Lewis with a shot shut down by DeSmith. Thwarted. He stays with it. Mata just over his stick. 9 seconds left. Empty net chance. And a block out in front by Toffoli. Hornquist was going for the hat trick. 2 seconds left. First ever start. First ever win in the National Hockey League for KC DeSmith. The Pittsburgh Penguins defeat the Los Angeles Kings 3-1. 28 saves for the Rochester, New Hampshire native who attended the University of New Hampshire.